This is the Patagonia Men's Cloud Ridge Jacket. Now, we all hate that feeling of getting slimy or clammy inside of a waterproof shell. So Patagonia's designed the Cloud Ridge Jacket to help minimize that effect. So this jacket is built for those humid or wet climates where you might be generating some body heat. So it's built with a little bit of a softer backer compared to some of those other rain shells. The jacket is waterproof. It's a three-layer H2NO fabric, so you've got fully waterproof materials on the outside. It does have a full coverage, an alpine helmet compatible hood, and a number of other things, but the inside of the jacket is where it really shines, in my opinion. So on the inside of the jacket, you've actually got a really soft polyester backer on the jacket. So instead of that slimy, plasticky, filmy material that you may find on other jackets, this is a lot softer. It wicks moisture a lot better and it breathes a lot better. Also dries faster, so that feeling of being uncomfortable inside the rain jacket is minimized significantly by that backer. There are a couple of extra features that maintain or enhance the breathability of the jacket. You've obviously got that three-layer waterproof breathable fabric, but sometimes the breathability of that fabric is not quite enough to maintain if you're charging hard up a steep climb or doing some other type of high aerobic activity. So Patagonia actually includes vents with the pockets of this jacket, which is a pretty cool feature. So each pocket is water resistant. It's got water resistant zippers on it. And if you open those up, the backs of those pockets are actually open mesh. So that is gonna let air dump out of the pockets. So you'll generate a lot of heat. It'll just dump right out of those pockets. Just some added convenience to have that breathability. Otherwise, you're relying on the breathability of the jacket and the waterproofness of that, which is pretty high quality stuff as well. The center front zip is also waterproof, water resistant, and you do have a minimal storm flap behind there, so it's gonna help to prevent any leaking. You shouldn't get any water coming through that zipper at all. As I mentioned, you do have an alpine helmet compatible hood, so if you are using this jacket to go climbing or doing something in the mountains where you need a helmet, you've certainly got that compatibility. So it is a big hood, as you can see. You've got plenty of space to throw it over a big helmet, and there are adjustments that can be made to the hood. You've got a draw in the back to bring in the peripheral sides, and you do have some adjustments on the front here to cinch down the hood. So very large hood with a shaped brim, but it is helmet compatible, so that's why it is designed to be so big. You do have some other fit enhancements as well. At each of the armholes, you have Velcro cuffs, so you can easily cinch those down. If you're wearing gloves, if you're using this in colder conditions, you can certainly do that. If you want to use it as a ski or a snowboard jacket or an alpine climbing jacket and using gloves, you can cinch those down around there. And you've got a draw cord hem. So in the front, there are two draws to that draw cord, and you can simply pull those out and it'll cinch down that hem. So if you're wearing a harness, if you're just wearing a pack, you don't want it to ride up, you can cinch that thing down and make it nice and comfortable. A neat feature that Patagonia includes with the Cloud Ridge jacket is an included stuff sack. So this jacket won't reverse on itself, it won't pack into its own pocket, but Patagonia does include a nice, really lightweight stuff sack. So you can stow this thing away quickly and easily, throw it into your pack and have it at the ready if you need it. So really smart and convenient included accessory with the jacket is that stuff sack. So really neat addition. The jacket is a pretty standard fit. I'm wearing a large and I do feel like there's plenty of room in this thing for extra layers. So I could put a thicker down jacket under this. I could put a thinner insulated synthetic layer under this. It doesn't matter, I've got that room. So overall the fit is pretty loose. It's very mobile. I've got plenty of room to breathe and move. And it's just overall a comfortable waterproof jacket. So for those wet, humid climates with that nice breathable moisture wicking backer, it's the Patagonia Men's Cloud Ridge Jacket. Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions about the gear that you just saw, feel free to visit backcountryedge.com to get in touch with me or one of our other gear specialists. We have detailed product descriptions and specs. And often, for a lot of our products, we have additional bonus videos. And if you like what we do here on YouTube, please subscribe.